and come back. I'm gonna refill my water. I might get a snack. Cause it's been about 3 hours since I had my other snack. And then we'll come back and start progression. I think I got enough to craft some bullets. We're gonna try to get this this Plankerton node knocked out. Yeah, because we have to do pump up the volume, so I have to do 3 more relay survival missions. So I'll be right back. Thanks for watching. You guys are the best. Ooh wee! Don't let anybody tell you different. I've been rocking this this BattleTech soundtrack. Wait, where'd it go? Oh no! I had a tap for that. There it is. I've been rocking the BattleTech soundtrack for my breaks and stuff. It works pretty well. I'll be right back. Thanks for watching. What's up, Bree? I'm back, chat. Thanks for waiting. All right, let's get right to it. Switch over to change. Mr. Jonesy. Let me get right into our progression. I'm new to save the world and was wondering if you could help me out. Nah, dude, I can't help you. I'm sorry. What guns do I have? Hydra is my best gun. I was given some guns since I'm new. I was given a Nocturne, a typewriter, but I don't have that many of them. So the best schematic that I'm rocking right now is Hydra. You can see from the title, I'm only like 24. So I'm really, really new in terms of progression. Although I've had the game for a really long time, I didn't play it for a while because it was making me sick with all the screen shake. And they recently fixed that, so I was really happy to be able to come back to the game. Nope, don't want to trade. I don't really have anything. Does that mean I played Battle Royale? No, I didn't really play Battle Royale. I probably played a total of like 4 times. So I'm not really a big BR player. But I am going to be sinking some time into this. You can guarantee that. Yeah, I'm going to be sinking. Put some hours into this. I want to get this. I want to get this leveled up. I need these mats. Box with the host. Thanks, buddy. I was going to call you Muddy because I was going to say thanks, man, and thanks, buddy. And it came out as thanks, Muddy. You're not Muddy Pots. Thanks, man, for that auto host. Appreciate it. Saw you playing Warcraft. Warcraft 3 Customs. It's Muddy. Mud Skipper, it's Muddy. I'll be all right. Is that noise? All right, let me get some blue glow so I can at least be helpful on that front. Hi, guys. One. Gotta conserve bullets, man. I'm low on mats. So I'm using the pistol as much as I can. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. Oh, we found the landing site. Da 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 da. So here's my inventory. I have a dragon's roar. That was a gift. Definitely not my schematic. You should pay attention to this side over here rather than what's in here. And I got some Nocturnos that were given to me. Uh, That's about it. And no, I'm not interested in trading. Man, I missed that. We did it! Blue glow in the house. You want Grave? Cool. I've heard of Grave. They're trapped underneath. So yeah, I'm just trying to make sure. I'm very paranoid about my nuts and bolts now. I'm not going to buy that many bullets for my Hydra because it's about to break. And I don't have the mats to craft another one. To craft another Hydra, I need sturdy mechanical parts, and I need a lot of blast powder. I think, don't you get blast powder from caves? I think I remember it being there. Oh, Grave Digger. I thought you just meant grave. Yeah. That was gift too. I'm trying not to use those guns if I can help it. Like I break them out when you know, you get the bosses and stuff. You know, because of durability. I just started building at the 10-minute mark, I guess. Wrong gun. Not a mimic. Yeah, you can craft blast powder. I thought they auto-crafted required stuff. Maybe I'm thinking of another game. I thought if you had the mats for the required thing, it would just auto-craft it. Maybe it does. Oh boy. I don't know what's going on, chat. That's probably going to be good enough. Nope. Put some traps down. You thought this game was free? It's going to be free. It's still considered pretty much early access. I need wood. Tea? Yeah, tea. I guess I could just throw these cheap ones down here. Yeah, like that. That's it? I don't have any more? Yeah, whatever. And then, yeah, just one of these. Wall traps. I have these. I don't need that. And I got the spikes, but the spikes aren't going to help there. I can craft some more. I don't have the schematic for darts. Yeah, I melted the green one down. That's fine, I guess. It's muddy. Well, pretty much this campaign funded BR, and now BR is like a $1 trillion industry, seems like. Storm's getting rowdy. For those guys, so. End up being a very smart investment. They can fall through here, can't they? Yep. I have, like, no floor traps, schematics. I don't have any. I guess I should try to focus on getting some of those, huh? I mean, I picked up some here, but it's like they're all crap. Oh, that mean upgrade that one again. If they fall in there, that's gonna be funny. Still kinda odd to me how BR exploded. I know, right? It's kinda crazy. You know what I think it was though? I think it was a perfect storm. Because Call of Duty and CSGO, Halo, and Battlefield were at lows. So I think it was a perfect storm of all of that. I think it was a perfect storm because everybody is like all the CSGO people, all the Halo people, all the Call of Duty people, they were just like all at the same time switching to BR. It was like H1Z1 was the big benefactor of that. In its heyday, it really blew up. I think they're gonna come over here and jump off. I don't know. I just made one tunnel. It may or may not work, I don't know. That goes literally nowhere. The balloon has landed. Defend that data. Here they come. Didn't count on that. That'll work. I don't know why I put that one there. Oh. Goodbye, Hydra! You're about to break! Oh no! Oh, it broke. Switch to a nocturnal. These are all great guns. I don't want to use these. Woo! It's getting kind of heavy. Loud noises. Ow. Drop a campfire. Jeez. Yes, all weapons in the game do have durability, except your pickaxe. Now I can't get in there. Thanks. You get the schematics from Founders Packs. You can recraft them. That's the thing. There's a difference between schematics and actual weapons. So yeah, the ones you get from the Founders will eventually break, but you can recraft them. But they give you schematics. Going back to the fire. What fire? Never mind. My seat! Oh! The pain! Yeah, the key in this game is the finding schematics. People trade all the time for temporary weapons, which I personally don't understand because... I don't know. I guess if you want a gun, I guess temporary is good enough. But they basically trade the ones that degrade. Trading materials makes sense, but...